My music is so pure. It's the grind factor, the groove factor, the rhythm and blues, all things soul. That's the essence of all good music. The Guitar Hero game is a riot. My son's a master at it. I mean, if he could play guitar like he plays Guitar Hero, he'd be in my band. I tried to play Guitar Hero once, and I felt like a fumbling idiot. It's hard to teach this old dog new tricks, but I'm going to work on it just so I can jam with my son. This is an electronic get-down suit, and I needed to wear this for the Guitar Hero maneuvers. They try to tell me what I'm supposed to do, but I ignored them. Because when the music starts playing, my body knows what to do. For about 5 years, I wrote a live buffalo on stage. I don't know how they're going to do it electronically, but I'm going to ride a buffalo as my entrance. And I know ultimately that it's going to be everything that is Ted Nugent Rock and Roll. I love my music. I crave the collaborative process, and we captured it on Guitar Hero.